everybody.
So this is the final of, I can't even remember what race weekend it is, but the gloves go off. Nice. So, looks like we've got a recovery vehicle, or a recovery cart. So the weekend started off well with the third place in qualifying, but as you can see, the heat race didn't go to plan. Had a chain fall off, unfortunately. As you'll notice, this is a different cart today. I'm using Nicholas's Choose cart. I had my engine blow, and then just trying different things. Also tried a completely different setup on his cart for this race. Much stiffer. Should be interesting to drive. Whoa! On the outlap, boys. Well, that was exciting. So anyways, the cart's gonna be a lot stiffer this race. I put the front bar on, which is between my feet, and I also widened the rear track quite a bit. I can definitely feel the stiffness. Cart feels more alive. Definitely feels more stiff. Feels looser, which is nice. Oh, a little bit less grip, but maybe that's a good thing. Sometimes I'm just gonna try stuff. I wasn't in a good position for the race, so might as well try something different. Cart still feels really predictable. Try to get some heat into the tires before we grid up. Chris Black at the front of the field. We've got Joseph up there on the left in the 70. Should be a good race. I'm definitely feeling confident in that we can get back up there. I'm not sure if we're in line for a podium again, but or a podium. We'll see how this goes. See if we can steal some off the start here. Got Joseph. Got a run on her. Decided to make it work. Knew if I could get beside her, she'd probably move over. Cart doesn't quite like full throttle through there yet. Might be a little early for that. Out of the corner as well. John made a mistake there. Wrapping his draft.
shows up behind us. Didn't work. As you can see, guys are battling up a front. Took a huge cut into their lead there. Try to tell Joseph then we should go get him. Oh, they're rubbing. Whoa, we're all rubbing. I don't know if that was me or Joseph shrugged his shoulders. Chris didn't like the idea of me going two down the inside of him. Can't say that I blame him. Damn it. I haven't been more chatty in the last couple laps, and I'm sitting pretty hard trying to catch those up here. Now we got a third person coming up with us. I think that's John, I can't really tell. Like I carry him, catch him on the braking zones, but it's not by much, and sometimes he gets me somewhere else, so it's so close that it's hard to really formulate a plan here, that I kind of need him to make a mistake, which if I know Joseph, he doesn't make many. Especially when I'm making some. Last lap. I think it's too far. I went onto the fucking curbing there. Well, it was a great race by Joseph. He had that early mistake and came back. We might have had a good battle there, but he was definitely fast. Thanks again to Nick for the cart. Oh, and BBR for the engine. My engine's blown, so they lent me one. On day one, can't complain.
MOP racing, baby. One of those things. Well done.
But I went off and
finished
7th.
Oh, right. Yeah, it was so close. Yes, that's correct. Thank you. Well, that was close.